Okay friends, in this video we will try to assess our camera this type of functionality. This pack is installed by this command. So for using this, I am starting from basic. That's why I am installing new React Native pack project. Okay, so for that, simply React Native and name it anything. I use it camera demo, and it will install your project. Okay, let me open my editor and my mobile phone here. Open project in editor is camera demo, simply package JSON. Okay, let this complete. After that, we have to run this command and import camera roll picker from that package. Okay, just few seconds, it will create and open up our mobile phone. This video will be very basic. We just pick our images from gallery, phone gallery. Okay, our project is created. We have to cd camera demo, then React Native run Android. I am using Android phone and I am creating this app for Android platform. Okay, all is done, I think. Okay, now cd to your project camera demo, and here React Native run Android. It will build a new application inside my device, and device will open up this app. Let's complete this. I am using Motorola Moto G3 for my Android development. Okay, it's loading 59%, 65%, 79%. I am installing in this video because I want to show you this functionality on latest version of React Native. That's why I am installing in front of you. I am using latest version of React Native. Okay, spelling. Detect my phone Moto G3 6.0.1, that is Marshmallow. After installing, I have to set my system IP address inside this new app. Okay, it's built successfully and open up in my device, but I have to set my local machine path inside my app. So for that I will open up setting, is dev setting, and inside debugging I have to set here password. So let me do it behind the scene. Okay. I set my path. Let me reload again. Okay, here is your app. Inside the app we have some basic, we remove it, we don't need this type of style instructions something. Okay, here is welcome message, you can edit here test, and you have not any welcome design, so don't worry about it. Okay, now I will open enable hot reloading. Okay. Hot reloading is done. Now we need to insert this package inside our camera demo app. Install this. It's refreshing and all done. Now go to your app. Here you will import your camera roll. This line you have to import from your package, which I will show you inside our module, and you will see put here. Let me change the view. Okay, save it. Here is your React Native camera roll. Scroll down. Okay, that is your camera roll. Okay, we are using this. Okay, you can read about this, open it. But now our main role is put this camera roll. We use it here, and we need here call by function. Let me show you as example. Here is callback function. It is compulsory. You can see it is required. Other things you can add is optional, but this is compulsory, and this video I will cover this only one. And call by function is my function. You can use any name of that like this. This get images, this dot, you can have my images dot bind this. Now it will find this function inside our export. We will create here new function. Here is our function. Okay, but now you can click this images, but nothing is here. Let me alert. Hi. Reload. Click is working your call by function, but we don't need this alert. We need to count. Let me show you. Here you will say, let us style margin top 20. Okay, and image selected, we will show here count. Okay. Here we will show the count. For that create a constructor. Inside constructor props super function props, and here you will say this dot state state here is number by default 0, and we will display here this dot state dot number simply. Okay, it's not going right. No problem, we will fix it. Let me reload. It's 0.
by default because we are setting here. But when user click on image, we have to update this according to which how many images selected here. We will show count there. Same like this, you can see here image has been selected. Okay, go to editor back here. You will say this dot set state. Right here, you will update the number with like a, here we passing image, and here you will say image dot length. Just save it. Okay, reload your app. Try to select images. Now you can see 4 images selected, 3 images selected, 2 images selected, 1 image selected, 0 image selected. That's it. This will be very basic video how we can use our gallery. This is my phone gallery, and we can get number. I wish in next videos I will cover more parts about camera and other native features. So stay tuned. Thank you so much.